Baby Einstein products are just wonderful. We sit down together, we explain the colors, we explain the toys.
You're invited to share the Baby Einstein collection with your little ones.
Probably the most important thing that we've done is to encourage parents to sit with their children, to interact with their children, to dance with their children.
The Baby Einstein Company is an award-winning interactive collection of videos and DVDs, CDs, books, and discovery cards that exposes your baby to music, art, language, science, and nature in a playful, enriching way.
We make videos that are meant to be used as tools to inspire your child to get up and clap their hands with their mom or dad.
An apple.
That's right, it's an apple.
Together we're able to point at things on the screen and he's able to tell me what they are. Also, by using the books, we're able to know what things are and he's able to repeat them.
He could focus into that video because of the music coming out and the colors were so vivid.
We try to look at the world through a baby's eyes. We do it through our music, in Baby Beethoven, for example. We have taken the music of Beethoven, which is timeless and classic and beautiful, and like Baby Mozart, we've reorchestrated it in a way that's appealing to babies. We use art to teach color to children in really fun, silly ways. In Baby Newton, we try to take teaching shapes and make it part of our world. What's a circle? What's a square? What's a triangle? One of the greatest ways to introduce children to language is through poetry. In Baby Shakespeare, your child's being exposed to the flow of language and the rhythm and the cadence of language. The first video, Baby Einstein, was meant to expose children to the sounds of foreign language.
Un, deux, trois.
There were so many great animals to teach. The Neighborhood Animals video breaks down animals that you would find in your environment. The kind of animals you see when you're out walking in the park with your child. World Animals was taking animals into a part of the world that we might not see, the way that they are in nature.
What's a monkey say?
As moms, we're all looking for help. I mean, all of us, you know, and if a mom tells you, try this, it works, you automatically try it if you're a mom.
I'm expecting right now, and I'll be using it when the baby's born, as soon as he's born, or he or she.
When a baby smiles, or a baby laughs, you have to smile back. It's just the greatest.
The Baby Einstein Company. Look for all the videos and DVDs, CDs, books, and discovery cards at a store near you.
If you want to learn more, go to our website at babyeinstein.com. Enjoy the show.